Brake bleeding. Ensure the fluid in the reservoir is up to maximum level. Install transparent tube on the bleeding screw. Other end immersed in the fluid. Press the brake paddle slowly 4 to 5 times. Keep it pressed. Loosen the bleeding screw. Allow the air in the fluid to pass. Close the bleeding screw. Press the brake paddle slowly 4 to 5 times. Keep it pressed. Open the bleeding screw. Repeat this process till clear fluid flows in the tube.